before we go our separate ways. Let us take leave of our brother, our father and grandchild, Mr. Hilton. May our farewell express our affection for him. May he ease our sadness and strengthen our hope. One day we shall joyfully greet him again in the love of Christ, which conquers all things, destroys even death in itself. Let us pray in silence.